they're 2 euros. 1 euro is 4 dirhams at the moment. So you guys compute it by yourself. Alrighty, this is 1 euro. They have 50 cents. And this is how their 20 cents look like. They have like cut on the side. They have 10 cents also. This is how their 5 cents. So yeah, and they have even 1 cent, like this. So these are the leftover euros, coins with us.